Hello, welcome to Camaro Mods Channel. I'm your host, Roger. This week's program, we're going to take off the old spoiler, so we get ready for the new.
Okay, we're going to start taking off this spoiler here. This is the OEM one that came with the car. So the first thing we need to do is start pulling these plastic retainers out. Some people call these Christmas trees, but they're actually the spring part that pushes up the trunk. I'm gonna go ahead and pull this thing clear out of the way so you can have a better look at it. Definitely gonna have to have an extension on these two. And you got two more over here. On these right here, you need to have a plastic one so you don't scratch your paint. Pop them off there. So you need to grab a hold of the spoiler. It's a little white plastic retainer clip that keeps it from falling off. I'll show you what it looks like when I get it off of here. Okay, we have the plastic clip in there removed. Pushed in enough where we can get this thing off now. So we'll close it down and pull it off here. This plastic clip right here is what I was talking about. It pushes in and flares out so it won't fall off while the factory workers are putting on their nuts on the bottom of it. So now I have to get all this all cleaned up. Get ready for the next one.